I live to be 100, if I was to survive, I think that I would be the most saddest man alive. And all of my fur babies and all of my man's best friends would certainly have left my side by then. If I live to be 100, as very few do I hear, what would be the chances of you still being here? Trapped inside a care home, body worn and broken, the chances are I'd have lost my mind. Nurses' voices softly spoken as they wheel me to my bedroom, wondering if this will be the last time. And if I live to be 100, and if I was to survive, I think that I would be the most saddest man alive.